Previously,
on Fifth and Life, we did a 17 hours of road trip from Detroit to the Disney World in Florida with two stopovers in between. First day in Kentucky, then the next day in Atlanta. After spending a good 4 days, 3 nights in Orlando, in this video we are finally traveling back to Detroit with another route with a total of 18 hours on the road. This time we will stop by Columbia, Charlotte, and finally Columbus in Ohio. Let's continue watching if you're interested with our journey back home. Last day in Orlando, we are checking out now. Bye! That's our hotel. Welcome to Georgia.
I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah,
shit. So we're gonna stop by for lunch and also for a pit stop. It's lunchtime. We ordered 2 hot and spicy McChicken and a spicy deluxe chicken. Deluxe fries and coke. But this from the swirl. Super hot weather. To Columbia. It's super hot now. It's 98 degrees Fahrenheit. Super, super hot outside. 100 degrees Fahrenheit. Well, we live in Bayview, US 1, toward West Columbia. Almost there. 16 more minutes. This is our Airbnb for the night. I really love it here. So cozy and nice. The house owner offered a lot of snacks as well. Thank you. The best part is the attached bathroom, full of amenities. Oh my god, really love their kitchen. It is free to use. Wanted to try this for such a long time. Nice. Here's the hipster place in Colombia, the 5 Points. They have Gongcha here, yay! Then get a takeout here. We ordered the orange chicken for dinner tonight with fried rice and broccoli. Hey, good morning. So we are checking out from Columbia in South Carolina and heading to Charlotte in North Carolina, which is also known as the Queen City. And we will also stop by the outlet, the premium outlet, before we head down to the downtown of Charlotte. See you there!
It's $3.91 here and Eternal Free. Goodbye, Columbia!
I've seen a lot of change, been through a lot of pain. Some things are not.
I have my favorite chicken McGriddle here, yeah, it's so cheap. my god, my favorite chicken McGriddle. Can't believe they have it here. Burger, fries, sundae, coffee.
Carolina.
Arrived at the Charlotte Premium Outlet, gonna shop a ball.
In a quarter mile, you will arrive at your destination.
I see you hide yourself.
I'm gonna shop here for a while before we head to the Charlotte Uptown, so called Yard.
Any cooler than you are, but when you're with me and you're half asleep, and I can count each freckle and see all your beauty. Then you say, don't you be afraid of when your life's gonna end. You should be more worried, it'll never begin. So ash flowers, life in Hollywood, if all your dreams came true.
This pedestrian is so cool. This checkers box. Welcome to the Queen City.
Yeah.
Super, super hot.
I'm not where I'm supposed to be, and I say that shit openly. I feel it. It's straight.
Gonna have ramen for lunch today.
Do you want it now?
Ordered the tonkatsu black ramen. Looks so good.
The sun is up, it's a beautiful day. My beginning.
This is the spicy chicken ramen.
Come, won't you come along? And it feels so bright. It's like luck is raining on me. Go and follow your heart. Doesn't matter how far. There is so much love to give. Something's telling me this time.
Normal hot boy.
It's
spicy hot boy. We are currently at the Founders Hall. Very cool inside. Our con is very strong. They are all founders of the city.
This is the NASCAR Hall of Fame.
Finally check into our Airbnb of the day. A very cozy room. Very clean bathroom.
Happy to be true tonight.
Hey, good morning. Checking out from our Airbnb. Goodbye. Okay, let's say goodbye to Charlotte.
Our continue next on I-85 south for 2 miles.
Our next destination is Columbus in Ohio. Gonna reach there around 3 p.m. Almost 7 hours drive today. Let's go. Love my new bag. Super hungry. Finally, we arrived in
Virginia.
Welcome to Virginia.
First time entering tunnel in the States. Let's go slow and steady. Big Walker Mountain. Second tunnel. This is the East River Mountain Tunnel.
Welcome to the West Virginia.
West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees. Younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama.
Stop lunch now. Got a coffee. More hours, ETA is 5 p.m. There is a mosque here. I guess it was the state capital. Waiting to enter this one-way bridge. Our first stop in Columbus is to visit the North Market.
Another lazy afternoon. The clouds covered in gray. Third coffee of the day. Almost fell asleep on sound. I yawn at the display. Third meeting of the day.
We ordered two hot Thais. Looks so good. Should be kind of spicy. And the crispy fried waffles. Whoa.
But I can hear raindrops that dancing on the roof. It's like
we have tried so many waffles in this road trip, and by far this is really the best chicken and waffle. Strongly recommended. Ordered a pho with beef. Today, cold is in the rain.
When I was a little child, I naturally would see magic in the world around me.
Order the gooey butter cake and salted peanut butter. Walking around after dinner. Good food. Mm-hmm. Love the ambience here.
This is our Airbnb for the last night. I've been questioning what I'm doing here. I'm burdened by the weight of who we were, and it hurts to leave.
Breakfast of the day. We ordered the 245 sausage and bacon croissant. Today is already our last day here. And we are going back home today. Seems like we are having fast food for breakfast every day.
Cactus and it starts to rain. The smell of steamed asphalt since it Novocaine. Nature's brew of all kinds of things. The mountain sunk hill sky color schemes makes you forget about all types of things. You remind me of the Arizona thunder. Satisfy the times.
We are currently at the Eastern Town Center. This shopping mall is really beautiful.
Got nothing else to do, so I go reset the mood. Sipping some jungle juice in my bathing suit. I turn my living room into a Bahama cruise and send some pics to you in my bathing suit.
The most famous Jenny's ice cream in Columbus. We are having hot chicken takeover for lunch again because it's simply too good. We're gonna have the final time before we head back home. Our lunch of the day, we ordered 4 drums of hot spicy, and there are fries, the most famous waffle, the fried waffle, loved it. This is really by far the best chicken waffle that we had so far. We are leaving Columbus, Ohio, going back home. Gonna arrive around 5:30.
Goodbye Columbus, goodbye Ohio.
I've seen a lot of change, been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago. But all will be okay. I move on each and every day. The past is where it stays, way back a year ago. I've changed for the better this time. I thought I would never be fine. I strive just to say I'm alright. And for the first time in a long time, I'm alright.